It's Olly Murs, hello.
How are you, mate?
I'm good. So tonight's a big night.
It's a huge night. It's just great to be here. I mean, it's always the Brits. Brits is always amazing. I don't know what's going to go down tonight, so I'm looking forward to it.
I mean, we must know what's going to go down a little bit.
Yeah, but the wars. I thought we were talking about after parties.
Adele.
No, I mean, clearly Adele's, you know, going to sweep it tonight. I mean, and she deserves it. You know, her record's amazing. Hello was a huge, huge record. And I really think, and she's a great person. I love her to bits. So I think she's going to do well tonight. And obviously all the other acts that are nominated. It's a pleasure to be here, you know, to recognise what a great year it's been for British music. And like I say, for me, for myself, to be nominated in Best Single category, I was so shocked. I was on holiday, just by the pool. I got a phone call saying that I'd been nominated for a Brit. I was like, what?
What?
And I just did a big bomb into the
pool. Yeah, I was hoping you did that.
I was like having a great time. I think I pulled my trunks down. I did kind of all kinds of things. But no, it was amazing to be nominated and, you know, to be here. So it's great, yeah.
And obviously, I don't think anyone's going to mind if Adele wins that award, but it would be good to win, right?
Oh, it'd be amazing if I win, but trust me, if I do win, it'll be definitely like, what the hell just happened? No, she definitely deserves to win it. I mean, honestly as well, you know, not being biased, obviously I love Little Mix to do well as well, because I thought Black Magic was a huge track. I know that one of my mates was a co-writer on the record, Ed drew it, and the girls are amazing, so I really hope they get a good shot tonight, and I think, and then obviously can't wait to see them perform.
There could be some surprises though, you never know, like you never know with the Brits, do you?
You never know with the Brits, anything can happen, but I mean, you know, when you're up against someone as big as Adele, and obviously with the success that she's had, I mean, you know that she's probably going to sweep it.
Can I get your best hello?
Hello. It's me.
And let's see what you're going to look like when you win it.
When I win it? I can't swear though, can I?
No, you can't.
Yeah!
Adele?
Yes, then, well done. Congratulations.
I really hope you do that.